Welcome to Crypto Miner Consultations, Hosting, and Repairs. And today we have a S9 hashboard here. And right now we're going to test it to make sure the DC to DC and the boost circuit is working. So here is the DC to DC. This is the boost circuit. This is the DC to DC test point. This is the boost circuit test point. And this is the voltage coming in test point. So we should have 12 volts here. Then the boost circuit. So we're going to test this. This should be 14. Close enough. And this should be DC to DC for S9. It should be around 9 volts. As you can see, this one's missing a hash chip, and some of the heat sinks are off. So this is your ground, and this is your positive. Same thing here. These are your grounds. So this goes out to the DC to DC, so we know it's good. See? Concludes this video.